with an anomaly.
Detective McCormick, all units report to Ruby stations for possible anti-invasion protocol. Repeat, unidentified ship Detective McCormick.
Launching probe. Something on our sensors.
Oh yeah.
Shot! This should slow him down.
Oh.
I think we got them all.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal. Jack would like to talk with you, Commander. I got thoughts, like little bugs, crawling in and out of my head. I can't stop them. You know I have a history with Cerberus. You know how far back it goes?
We've got work to do. Get to the point.
I work for you, and you work for Cerberus. They're in my face all the time. This is gonna make me crazy. Crazier. Your pal, the elusive man? Never seen him before, but Cerberus raised me. First thing I remember is my cell door in a Cerberus base. They did experiments, drugged me, tortured me. Whatever chance I had to be normal, they stole it by trying to turn me into some superbiotic. The doctors, the other kids, every one of them hated me. They let me suffer.
You're absolutely certain that Cerberus was running the facility?
I was a kid, but I wasn't dumb. I know how to listen. It was Cerberus. Don't care how far down the chain it was. They thought they were so clever. Turns out, mess with someone's head enough and you can turn a scared kid into an all-powerful bitch. Fucking idiots.
I'm going to talk to the elusive man and he'd better have some answers.
He'll just deny everything. That's not what I'm after anyway. I found the coordinates in your files. I want to go to the Telton facility on Pravia where they tortured and drugged me. I want to go to the center of the place, my cell. I want to deploy a big fucking bomb, and I want to watch from orbit when it goes.
Attacking our allies is going to derail our mission. Not a smart move.
The files say it was shut down after my escape. It's been abandoned for years. They going to care if I blow up a garbage dump?
You've lived with this your whole life. Why do this now?
Like I said, I found the coordinates in your files. You can't expect me to just sit on information like that.
Our mission is the priority. If we have time, we'll go there.
Don't wait too long. I need to do this soon. I need it.